yourself comfortable. Maybe sitting in a nice comfy chair, a recliner, bed, wherever it is. Take a few minutes to settle in, maybe with a blanket, something under your knees, and just let yourself drop into whatever is beneath you. And I want you to close your eyes and just take a nice, deep, relaxing breath. And just sigh it out. And just feel your body get heavy with that sigh, how it drops. And I want you to start imagining. Imagining that you are somewhere where you like to enjoy watching a thunderstorm. Maybe you can hear a little bit background, rain and thunder. And I want you to imagine a place where you feel safe and you like to watch a thunderstorm. And start thinking about how you feel during a thunderstorm and after. How a thunderstorm is cleansing, clearing. The rain pelts down, washes, the lightning strikes across the sky, and then the thunder clearing the air. And I want you to start thinking about this past year, 2020. Let's let this thunderstorm wash it away. But first, let's visit some of the feelings you may have had during that year. Maybe there were times where you felt worried and sad, anxious, frustrated. This past year was stressful on, I'd say, everybody. And I want you to start remembering some of those feelings, those times. Maybe some come right to mind. Maybe you have to dig around a little bit. Maybe nothing comes. If nothing comes, just continue to listen to my voice and the soft rain and thunder in the background. I want you to connect with one of those memories of last year that didn't feel so good. And we're going to take this memory, we're going to give it lots of focus right now. I just really want you to imagine the place, the time, what happened, and how you felt. And now let's take three deep breaths, squeezing our bodies as we inhale and letting go and just kind of blowing that out. Releasing it from your inner self and imagining that that thunder and rain are washing it away. Let's just leave last year behind us. So here we go. You're laying nice and comfortable and you're following along. And you're breathing in nice deep inhale, and you're squeezing your body as tight as you can, and you're thinking about anything that wasn't sitting well with you last year, and then you let that all go, your breath and your body. And you do it again. Breathe in nice and full, and really do it, really squeeze so tight, and then just exhale the breath. Let the body go. And one last time, breathing in and making your body as tense and tight as you possibly can, and just squeezing and thinking about that past memory that you had, and then just release, breath, memory, body, letting the rain wash it away. It's over. It's finished. And now I want you to start imagining that you're at a beach. The thunderstorm is over. 2020 is over. And you're now at a beach, maybe a favorite place where you like to go or have been or dreamt about. And I want you to imagine yourself laying right where the water starts washing up onto the sand. Imagine how warm it is. Imagine the smell of the sea air. The brightness of the sun, even with your eyes closed. And then as you listen to that surf, I want you to start imagining that as you breathe in, the surf gently and smoothly washes up over you, caressing you, soothing you. And then as you breathe out, imagine that the water is pulling away and it just cleanses you. It frees you. It opens you up for newness. Breathing in, feeling that ocean, imagining it washing over you, nice and gentle and soothing. And as you exhale, feel the water pull away from your body, going back into the ocean. Breathing in, feeling the ocean flow across you, nice and caressing, smooth and relaxing. And breathing out, watching the ocean take away anything that doesn't serve you, leaving you nicely refreshed and recharged. Looking forward to 2021 with new hope for easier times, better times, improving times. Knowing that it's going to take a while, it might even be this full year, but knowing you've come this far, you're okay, and it'll only get better. Breathing in, keep with the rhythm of that ocean, feeling the waves wash over you nice and smoothly and calmly, gently, and then it pulls away, washing, leaving you clean, open for newness. Just keep listening. Engage with your breath, listening to the ocean, knowing that it's time to rest, and just listening to the sounds. Listening to the sounds, observing your body and your thoughts. Nothing else to do. Nice, deep, easy breaths. In and out. Thank you. yourself healthy, keep yourself well.